son?
I am, son. Pops my left.
Love you, causing trouble.
Always causing trouble, man.
Yo, there it is. Hey, thank y'all so much for coming out. This is an awesome crowd. It's not raining. We're in Awendaw. Give yourself a hand for being here. Beautiful. Thank you. Please support the Roost Bar and Grill. Holy City Popcorn. They're all around. The Roost has a new place on James Island and down in Awendaw. Miss Judy and a few of our other vendors. We've done this for almost 15 years because of the good people at the Seaweed Outpost in the town of Awendaw. We're going to be at the Mount Pleasant Town Center for our Live Under the Oak series, a free show from 6 to 8 with a fabulous rockabilly band from Savannah, Georgia, Anders Thompson. He was one of my favorite bands from last year. Please come if you can. Right now we're going to kick it off with a band called SonPop from Johns Island, South Carolina. Give it up for them.
Thank you. guitar player, he must want more money or something. I'm not sure.
Broken string for a song. You can't beat those blues, right?
You broke the string.
I did. Yeah.
You're broken.
All right, everybody, thanks for coming out. Awendaw Green, thanks for having us. We're SonPop. I'm Son, this is my dad, Pop, otherwise known as JB and Michael McKay. We got Smokey Ween, our local legend, blowing some harmonica on the over on the left hand. Johnny Nine Irons back here on drums. Woo-hoo. Wind machine. Let's go, Pops.
I've lived in Charleston for most of my life, and I've had a boat. I wrote this song while I was in that boat many years ago. It's called The Wind Machine.
Bye.
me out of town, and I was at a motel at the pool all by myself with my guitar. It was a 3-week class. And I started writing this song. It's called Dreaming. I hadn't even had the first verse in, and the guy comes over. I didn't even know he was there. He said, "Man, would you play that song over the telephone to my girlfriend while I propose to her?" I said, "What?" And he said, "Yeah." He went and he got a phone. Way back then we had phones, a long cord. He brought it out there. I played this very, only had one verse. And he proposed to her over the phone with this song. So it's called Dreaming.
We still don't know if she said yes.
Calling. think that he'd marry her after that. I don't know.
Try to disconnect.
Okay.
Disconnect. Out of A, smoking.
Out of A. Yeah.
Oh.
much.
So take it up.
Yeah.
Do a little bitty baby. You sure? What time is it?
Chad, how much more time? What I got?
What time you got?
Cottageville, right? Everybody know Cottageville? A friend of mine was the mayor, and one of the sheriffs shot him and killed him on a dirt road not far from his house. That's why this song is for Bert, and it's called The Ballad of Bert Reeves.
Mm-hmm.
last one.
That's where they make the cheese, right?
Yeah.
Cottage roll?
yes, I guess they do. And a lot of cheese heads in cottage. This is our last song for you guys. Again, I'm Michael McCabe. This is J.B. McCabe. And we are SonPop. This is Smokey Wiener over here on the harp, and John Gross back there on the drums. Yeah.
Otherwise known as Johnny Nine Iron.
Johnny Nine Iron, that's right. Does he have all
he
nine of
that.
Them?
He hates that.
We're going to rock out a little bit on this last one. Called Blowing It in the Wind. It's not a Bob Dylan song. It ain't nothing like a Bob Dylan song. But here you go.
Baby, baby, up.
SonPop.
Hey, everybody.
We just started playing this summer, and we hope to see all of y'all out at a lot of shows, okay? Thank you very much.
Cheers, everybody. Oh, yeah.